So I played a little bit more. Well, let me do this. I played a little bit more last night, but not too much. Enough to find out that this game is really quite like Skyrim. Skyrim with guns, basically. Yeah, so I'm gonna do a bit more playing right now, and but I'm gonna turn off the mic. There's too much noise here, so it's just gonna be game sound for a while. Okay.
I got nothing to say to you.
Been busy, Tess?
Huh. Did you know the human body can survive without the stomach or spleen? Oh, what's up? Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps. I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield. Sounds like the place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it. And could you bring back a mine for my studies? What better reward for avoiding explosives than to pay you with explosives? Frag grenades, in this case. I got a pretty good haul of them recently. And if you bring me back something to study, maybe I can make some modifications for you. Nothing like tinkering with a live mine, right? Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town. And since ghosts don't exist, you can just focus on the landmines. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell.
Megaton. Friendliest town around. Welcome to Megaton. Please. Stand clear of the gate. Thank you.
Dude, I just had to comment. Did you see that head rolling down? Oh my god.
A bit gamey for my taste, but there's some folks that like a nice bit of mole rat. If you like it fresh, I'm selling. As long as you aren't a vegetarian. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Bye. Evening. What do you need? As long as you aren't... Give me a shout if you need anything else. Later.
So I disintegrated that other person, and I get no items, I guess?
Popsicle?
Oh, never mind. Ash piles I can search.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. Those things, they keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop. No, those things, they're right behind me. You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Can you protect me? Those big things, they're all over Great Itch, and they killed everyone. Please, mister, please find my papa. It used to be kind of nice. No one bothered us there. I guess because we were so close to D.C. There were seven of us living there in tall, old brick houses. I think I'm the last one left. Those things took everyone else. Nah. People don't like to stay long in Great Itch. The D.C. ruins aren't a great place to make a home, you know. In fact, Papa was talking about moving on soon. We've been here for maybe a year. Besides me and my papa, there was Doc Lesko, who stayed with us, and Will Brandis, and his mama and papa, too. I guess they're all gone now. Well, they're big, ugly things that crawl around on six legs. They got huge teeth and skitter around grabbing everything in their path. My papa would always say they're fucking ants. Well, that's what he used to call them anyway. I just call them fire ants. My papa had a gun. He said it hurt those things, but he said they were the dumbest fucking ants he ever saw. He kept telling everyone to shoot for their antenna, whatever that means. Nah, those things started coming around only in the last few months. At first, they just crawled around outside our town. But later, they came into town, and, well, you know the rest. He was a strange man. He paid Papa some caps to help him build a shack and carry a bunch of junk into it. Papa called him an egghead, but his head was shaped regular, so I didn't get it. He spent all of his time in that shack next door to my house. Every time I'd sneak in there, he'd be sitting at that funny-looking TV machine with the green words pushing buttons. Nah, he was a nice man, but he never wanted to play with me very much, and we barely talked. All I know is he was all gone when the ants started showing up. I think they got him too. I don't know. All kinds of doohickeys. Boxes with lots of lights, some funny glass bottles. Oh wait, he had a big, clunky, shiny man too. That was kind of neat. Yeah? Well, there is Will. He was sort of my friend. And then there was his dad and his mom. Right across the street, actually. It was pretty swell having someone to hang out with so close by. Yeah, Will was super nice to me. He was like a year older than me, I think. He even shared his comic books with me. We explored pretty much every bit of Graditch we could find. I think that's why the ants don't bother me. I have good hiding spots. Yeah? Well, his mom was nice too. She was kind of quiet, but she always took care of me and my papa when we came over. I think she was sad that my mom was gone. Will's dad was, well, I don't want to be mean, but he was kind of scary. He was like, always watching me and my dad real careful, like he didn't trust us or something. He always kept staring at us from the windows of his house and typing stuff into his TV box. Will said his dad was like an old soldier or something, but he didn't like doing that stuff, so he quit. Look for the house nearest to the billboard. That's sticking out of the ground. It's pretty close to the diner. You can't miss it. You will? Really? My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I guess it's supposed to be safe. I'll head over there and wait inside. Hurry back.
Bison,
kind of hard to breathe in this thing.
Ow! Oh!
those monsters... You won't... He kept telling everyone. All right. It used to be. In fact. He was a strict pop. He spent all of his time in that shack. Every time I'd sneak in there, he'd be sitting at that funny-looking TV machine with the green words pushing buttons. Nah, he was a nice man, but he never wanted to play with me very much. I don't know. Right across the street, actually. Yeah. Will's dad was... He was like... Always watching... Will said... Yeah. You... My house... Please... Nope. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I guess it's supposed to be... funny suction hose for? No idea.
that?
What do you need? I have a few things. May as well sell them to you as cart them all the way back to Megaton. Give me a shout if you need anything else. No problem, as long as you're good for it. Bye.
Well, darn it. How many billboards is there?
That takes care of that. Yes?
Well, I guess I'll get back to this sometime after I get back from work.